Hey, welcome to Mad English TV. If I say, let's eat out tonight, what does that mean? It means, let's go to a restaurant. Let's go out to a restaurant and eat. Let's not eat at home. Okay, so eating out means you're going somewhere outside of your house to eat. Okay, now there's two kinds of restaurants you could go to. You could go to a fast food restaurant, or you could go to a normal restaurant, like Denny's. Okay, now the biggest difference between these two kinds of restaurants is that at fast food restaurants, you serve yourself. Like if you need some more ketchup or something, you go to, like if you're at McDonald's and you need some more ketchup, you go and you pump your own ketchup and then you go back to your table and you keep eating your French fries. Okay, but at a restaurant like Denny's, you get served. It means a server will come to your table and will ask you what you need. Okay, so let's take a look at how we order fast food. Okay, so here's a conversation. The blue person will be the server and the red person will be you, the customer. Okay, so the person at McDonald's says, "Hi, what could I get for you?" And you can say, "I'd like a Big Mac with fries, please." "What size of fries would you like? Large, medium, or small?" And then you say, "Large, please." And they might ask, "Would you like to make it a combo for only $1 more?" Okay, this is a combo here. A combo means a hamburger, fries, and a drink. You only ordered a hamburger and French fries. You didn't order a drink. So they're asking you, would you like a drink for only $1 more? And you can say, sure. And then they're going to ask, what would you like to drink with that? Then you can say, I'll have Sprite, please. Okay, that comes to $5.25. Then you can say, I'll put it on Visa. It means I'll pay with Visa. And then they'll say, go ahead. Okay, and then you get your food and you eat your Big Mac and your French fries and drink your Sprite. Okay, so that's how you order from a fast food restaurant. Now, if you go to a different kind of restaurant like Denny's, like a normal restaurant, then you're gonna need to know a bit more vocabulary. It's a little bit more complicated because you're going to be having a full meal. Okay, you're going to be looking at a menu and you're going to need to know a lot of different vocabulary than you would at McDonald's. Okay, so here are some parts of a meal. First, you're going to have your starter or your appetizer. Now, these both mean the same thing. So what's an appetizer? An appetizer is something small that you eat before your main dish. I mean, you might not order any appetizers. Most of the time when I go to a restaurant, I don't order any appetizers, but lots of people do. An appetizer might be something like, I don't know, every restaurant has different appetizers, but it's just something light to, I don't know, to, if you're really hungry, then maybe you need something a little bit lighter to sort of quench your hunger before you have your main food. I don't even know what appetizers are for. Anyway, you can order appetizers. You'll see it on the menu. It'll have some appetizers. So after your appetizers, you're going to order your entree or your main dish. Now this word is pronounced entree. It looks like entry, but it's entree. Okay, that means your main meal. What are you going to eat? So let's say you're going to order, a steak and potatoes. Okay, so this is your entree, the steak and potatoes. Now you might also want some sides with your meal, like maybe a side of salad or a side of soup. Okay, so you can order different sides. Then after your meal, you might order dessert, like ice cream or cheesecake or something like that. Now, throughout your meal, you'll probably have something to drink. Maybe water, maybe coffee, maybe wine or something else, okay? So, let's take a look at a menu here. This is what most menus look like. I mean, every menu is different, but most menus have these different sections. We have appetizers, entrees, got all these entrees here, and we have sides, okay, and then we have desserts there, and drinks. Okay, so those categories are going to be on almost any menu you look at. All right, so let's say we're at Denny's and we want to order food. So this conversation is going to teach you how to order food at a restaurant like Denny's. So first the server, again, the server is blue and you are red. So the server will say, "Hi, welcome to Denny's. Can I get you anything to drink?" And you can say, "Just water, please." "Sure, here are your menus. I'll be back in a few minutes to take your order." Okay, so he or she gives you the menus and says, "I'll be back in a few minutes to take your order." So then you look at the menu and you start to think about what you want to eat. Okay, then after a few minutes, she's going to come back and say, "Did you decide yet? Or would you like more time?" Okay, then you can say, "I think we're all ready to order." Most of the time when you go out to a restaurant like this, you're not going alone. Okay, so let's say you're going with your friends. Okay, so you'd say, "Yeah, I think we're ready. Are you ready?" "I'm ready, yeah." "Okay, I think we're ready to order." Then she's going to say, "Okay, what would you like?" And you could say, "I'll have the Grand Slam with a side of fruit, please." Okay, so this is actually breakfast. You're going to Denny's for breakfast. The Grand Slam is a breakfast with like pancakes, bacon, eggs, hash browns, you know, a bunch of breakfast stuff. But it doesn't have fruit. So you also want a little bit of fruit with your breakfast. So you could say, "I'll have the Grand Slam with a side of fruit, please." Okay, so then she's going to say, "Okay, would you like anything to drink with that?" And you can say, "Sure, I'll have coffee, please." Okay, everything should be ready in about 15 minutes. And you can say, "Thanks." Okay, so after about 15 minutes, they'll come back with your food. She's going to say, "Here's your breakfast and your coffee. Thank you. Would you like a refill on your water?" "Sure." Okay, maybe you drank all your water. She sees that. She'll ask, "Would you like more water? Would you like a refill on your water?" You can say, "Sure." She'll pour you more water. Okay, then sometime during the meal, she's going to come back and ask, "How is everything tasting so far?" Then you can say, "It's great, thanks." Then she'll ask, "Can I get you anything?" And you could say, "Could I get some more ketchup, please? Maybe you need some ketchup for your hash browns." Hash browns are like, sort of like French fries. They're like fried little pieces of potatoes, okay? Maybe you want some ketchup on that. So you could say, "Could I get some more ketchup, please?" Okay, so then after the meal, she's going to say, "How was the meal? Can I get you anything for dessert?" Now, normally you wouldn't have dessert for breakfast, but let's say this was lunch or some other meal, okay? "Can I get you anything for dessert?" Then you can say, "Yeah, it was great, thanks. What do you recommend for dessert?" She'll say, "Our chocolate cheesecake is amazing." Okay, I'll get a piece of that. All right, then after you're finished your dessert, she's going to say, "Can I get you anything else? Or are you ready for the bill?" And you can say, "We're ready for the bill, thanks." Okay, here it is. Enjoy the rest of your day. Okay, and you can say, "Thanks so much, you too." Okay, so that's how you order food at a restaurant. Now you're all ready to come to an English-speaking country and order food at a restaurant. You know, I lived in Germany for a while. I was studying German there, and I remember searching on YouTube for lessons like this, how to do practical things in German, like how to order food or how to rent a car, but I couldn't find any. And you know, I thought, wow, if I could teach people English the way I want to learn German, that would be great. So all the lessons that I teach here at Mad English TV are lessons that I wish I had in other languages. Okay, so I hope you find these really helpful. Anyway, let's do some homework. What would you order at a restaurant? If you went to a restaurant and you could order anything you wanted, what would you order? Let me know in the comments right down there, and I'll see you over in the next episode of Mad English TV. Take care.